And good evening from York, where you've had some light rain coming down over the past few hours. It's still 56 degrees, though, so a nice mild evening in store. But you can't do too much outdoors. Hope you got the yard work in earlier today, because tomorrow is going to be even soggier than this. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast. For the evening, scattered areas of light rain, still breezy with that wind from the south at 10 to 20 miles per hour, and temperatures ranging from 56 to 62 degrees. Tonight, rain at times, so it won't be raining all night, but you might hear it doing a little pitter-patter on the roof overnight, 48 to 52 for those overnight lows. Tomorrow, going with cloudy skies, again, periods of rain, so not a complete washout, but a good chance of light rain. In fact, our best chance in the entire seven-day forecast, 58 to 62 degrees cooler tomorrow. On the almanac today, we made it up to 68 before those clouds really thickened up. Average for this time of the year is 67, so right on target with average for highs and a little bit below average for the low. So far, Harrisburg International hasn't reported rainfall, but I know you have some. I'll have those updated numbers at 11 for you, probably a couple hundredths of an inch. Allergy forecast, this is for Monday. Good news after high pollen counts this weekend with the rain tomorrow. That's really going to help to take the pollen down to low levels for a couple of days. Oak, birch, and maple. Predominant tree pollens in the air right now. Current temperatures, Mifflintown down to 56 with clouds and rain, but notice where the rain hasn't quite reached you yet in Lebanon and Ephrata, even Reading and Lancaster. Temperatures are much warmer in the 60s. Everybody should end up tonight right around 50 degrees. Well, today it's been breezy. You notice that wind out of the south at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. That wind is going to shift over toward the east side of town here for the next couple of days, and that's going to keep us cloudy and damp and certainly keep temperatures down at least through Wednesday. Right now on Super Doppler 8, you can see the rain coming in, moving west to east very slowly. It's having a hard time getting east of the river, but you can notice some returns in Lancaster County right now. So the rain will continue to slowly push east. It'll be light for the rest of the evening. All of this a part of low pressure spinning out of Indiana, moving into Ohio at this hour. Low pressure here is going to kick up some rain for us tonight and tomorrow as it slowly meanders off the east coast. There's nothing to really kick this guy to the curb, get it out of here, so it's going to overstay its welcome for much of next week, at least the first half of next week, keeping us kind of rainy and damp. Down to the south, some severe weather breaking out, especially from Georgia into South Carolina. An active tornado warning going on there, but that kind of weather is not coming our way. Let's take a look to see what the predictor has to say over the next 48 hours. Lots of clouds, damp conditions, and periods of rain. Here we are tomorrow morning as you head out for rush hour, getting the kids on the bus or taking them to school. It could be quite wet at times. Now, that rain will continue particularly heavy down to our south tomorrow. So Baltimore, D.C., and down into Virginia could have a very wet Monday. Now, the rain kind of meanders around Monday night into Tuesday. Tuesday, I'm not going to rule out the chance of some leftover scattered showers here with plenty of cloud cover, but it looks like finally conditions will improve late Wednesday into Thursday as high pressure rebuilds. Temperature-wise, tonight will be in the upper 40s, low 50s. Tomorrow, some of you might not make it to 60 degrees, so it is certainly going to be cooler than the couple of days we had this weekend. Here's the extended forecast for you. 60 tomorrow, 64 on Tuesday, 66 with a little more sun wedging in on Wednesday. High pressure rebuilds at the end of the week, bringing us seasonal pleasant temperatures near 70. And for the weekend, that's still a big question mark. Will we see rain again on Sunday? We have this tough pattern, Jim, where this low pressure system, it's just not moving. It's not going to do anything. So it makes the forecast difficult.
Just a couple of bumps in the road.
Bumps in the road. I like that.
All right.